In English?
Yeah.
How did he say it in English when he doesn't speak English?
It's a motherfucking tweet.
He's agent.
He's agent.
But it's not including.
Hollywood. I don't know about all the agents.
Robert, how could that be?
That's why Hollywood deleted me because he blocked me because I couldn't.
Fuck you. I look you up and you're still on my shit, so don't act stupid.
Fuck you.
I can find you and I still see you here, bitch.
I
did not delete
you. You can follow me, but I can't follow you.
I cannot delete you.
Robert blocked you? Yeah. You were talking smack?
No, I don't know why, because he's fucking in Hollywood on me.
If you want to buy two tickets from Canelo fight for $12,000.
$12,000?
Fuck this shit. I'd rather go to fucking closed circuit. $12,000?
And he buys what he's acting crazy.
And I'll be just probably like a fucking.
A true fan would have given you the two tickets.
Huh?
A
true fan would have given me the tickets.
Shit. Fuck that, even though I'm a true fan, I still would have given you the fucking ticket. Motherfucking pay for that shit.
I couldn't get tickets. That sucks.
Andy Bass, Garcia Matisse, what happened to Brandon's mini-me, Nestor?
Oh, Nestor?
He's partying! I see all the pictures!
Oh, he was in Vegas last weekend!
I see all the pictures!
I was over there, and he called me, he's like, let's go party, Robert, and I stayed in the hotel, in the casino, but he was out there with his friends. I don't know who the fuck he was with.
And where is the best fight venue in the USA?
The guys are taking advantage of
best fight venue?
That's really weird. The guys that take advantage of Nestor and make him pay for everything. Those guys.
Probably really. Best fight venue in the United States. Oh, yeah. His agent.
His agent? Home Depot Center is pretty good.
Yeah, Home Depot.
MGM is pretty good. Staples Center. Where's the coolest place you've ever fought, Brandon?
New York is cool.
New York.
Madison, Texas.
Texas
is probably
the best place.
Texas?
When it comes to fans and shit like that, Texas, man.
Texas, a lot of fans.
Texas. When it comes to Texas, fans. When it comes to fans and shit, Texas, bro.
When it comes to fans, Texas.
I said Texas. You know where to? Aguascalientes was bad.
Oh, yeah, Aguascalientes was bad.
Aguascalientes, but they said
we
got
to there in San Marcos.
Yeah.
Oh, that big fiesta, dude. It was fucking crazy.
TJ was pretty cool. It was a bullfighting, a cockfighting ring, and they put a...
No, but I was kind of this when we fought, oh my god.
Yeah, it was sick.
It was sick, dude. Like, fucking millions of men, everybody from around the world right there. He's the saint of, I was kind of this. The saint of this
thing? La Feria de Marcos.
Oh, Sierra? Yeah. Oh. Was it San Marcos or Sierra?
San Marcos, La Feria de Marcos.
Your Spanish is pretty good for a white guy.
No way, man.
Yeah?
It's true.
David Anderson, Butterbean versus Brandon Rios, who wins?
Butterbean. Butterbean.
I'm gonna tell Dr. Anderson, what the fuck are you asking, Doctor?
David Anderson.
Oh.
All right. What do you think of Andy Ruiz Jr.? This guy's always asking about Andy. Andy Ruiz Jr. versus Joe Hanks. Who's Joe Hanks?
I don't know who
Joe Hanks is. A heavyweight. He's a different Andy Ruiz. Andy Ruiz is a heavyweight.
Oh, he's asking about Andy Ruiz, the heavyweight. Oh, yeah, because he asked us yesterday.
Joe Hanks is very, very talented, and Andy Ruiz could take a punch.
We thought you were talking about Andy Ruiz.
And I don't even think I've ever seen Andy Ruiz fight.
Yeah, he fought at a Home Depot Center.
I don't remember seeing him.
I've never seen him. Just a tough little Mexican, huh? Short. He's fast.
That's right, LA Mad Game. Too many fucking Garcia Matisse. Marquez Bradley from Pedro Gonzalez.
That's another. Luke Lucid, I will be facing that.
That's another 50-50.